Hi everyone, I'm Rohan. I'm from the School of Riding Adventure. Right now, I'll be operating a racing car using Gateway with Gateway Block racing car. I'm going to operate it with some Snapper Arduino. Right now, there are some blocks which I have. This is for front, this is for stop, this is for back, and this is for left, and this is for right. So right now, I'll be operating it. So I want to make it into front, so I'll be using this. And I'll stop it. Then for backwards, then for left, and then for right. So that's how I operate it. So thank you, Gateway, for giving me this opportunity to work with this racing car. And hope there'll be better things in the future to come. Thank you.